Hello from Chem Help ASAP. When you talk with chemists about chemical reactions, people always emphasize the valence electrons. So let's discuss why these valence electrons are particularly important in our atoms. Okay, before we talk about atoms, we're going to talk about a company, and I'm going to draw a dot on the screen. And this is the headquarters of our company. And this, let's say it's some kind of retail company. Now, the company consists of more than the headquarters. There are different parts of the company, and these might include things like a regional office, and you might have different warehouses, and ultimately, you're also going to have stores. What happens at the stores? Well, when customers want to interact with your company, let's fix that. When your customers interact with your company, they bring money and they interact at the stores. They don't go to the warehouse. They don't go to the regional office. They go to the stores and they bring their money in their various forms. And in return for their money, they receive their goods and services. This is not so different from an atom. So I'm going to draw a dot, just like our headquarters. This is not a headquarters. This is a nucleus of an atom. And inside the nucleus, we have things like the protons and the neutrons. And radiating out from our nucleus are different features of the atom. And these features are called shells. What are these shells? They're not a regional office or warehouse. These shells are where we keep our electrons. There are two types of shells for us. There are the non-valence shells, and then there's the valence shell. And the valence shell is the outermost shell that contains electrons. Now, when our atom on the left, when it comes in contact with other atoms, and if a chemical reaction occurs, there is an exchange of electrons that can happen. And that exchange occurs exclusively at the valence shell. So the non-valence shell electrons are not involved. This is why there's such an emphasis on the valence electrons, because these are the electrons that get exchanged during chemical reactions.